I see. And ride along, taking some notes and then I write the songs. I'm staring down the road, my life is gone. Is this where I belong? Is it wrong to not believe in right and wrong? My mental state is fucking me up and I cried upon while asking you for some answers, but we don't have that type of bond. Now my desire is gone with the way that I've been living lately. If I died right now, you turn the fire on. Sick of this bullshit. Niggas call me a sellout.
Says it's all fake. I say, fuck it, shit, I done lost faith. This isn't a small base. My perspective's all changed. My thoughts just keep picking shit apart all day. And if my mind, I make perfect sense. If you aren't real, then all my prayers aren't worth a cent. That don't mean that I can just make up what my purpose is. And I can say you're working the same fucking services. Man, what if Jesus was a facade?
do you even write music?
This is how I feel when I ain't rapping on the mic, bitch. Am I supposed to code it up? Am I not about to open up? I spill the blood of rappers, then use Weezy Bears to soak it up. Bustin' like South Central drive-by. Support the guy with wide eyes, but nigga don't rock my dick when I'm on that high ride.
Symbolic, Illuminati product that's gonna be killed if I talk about it. This industry business is all screwed up. I have no favorite rapper because all you suck. I seven the weakest niggas who not on my pedigree, cause on a tombstone it's as hard as their name will ever be. I'm judged by my wild image a lot, and everybody seems to think I have a sinister plot. I do be offended by every sentence I jot. I got some militant thoughts, and you ain't killing them off, so listen.
And kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes.
Bitch,
yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you.
So
tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I snuck in Drake's house when he was alone inside.
Uh-oh.
You could say I have a bogus mind.
Yep.
I dim the lights down and close the blinds. Around his neck is where my rope was tied. I yanked on it till it broke his spine. Yeah. Lately I've been fucking pissed off. Cause everybody's saying Lil Wayne spits raw. I start a big brawl and slam his ass into a brick wall. And have a fat nigga sit on them. Brick raw. I don't play with this rap shit. I got no life. I stay in the attic. Fuck your rap career. I'm waiting to smash it. Soulja Boy, you got a corny flow. So you can suck my fucking dick through a glory hole. I'm just being me, what you trying to hate for? All you niggas is faking, then Lupe Fiasco claiming these skateboards. Yeah, right, that nigga can't even ollie. Push him away on the dolly, not even say he can stop me. What?
I sag my pants until my ass shows. I even slap hoes.
Bitch.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you. Tell him I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I'm probably the sickest motherfucker who don't get recognized. Easy E's wife's life somewhere now jeopardized. She signed me and I was set aside for like 3.5 years. I don't think I remember why.